got things on the way.
Isso. Rodriguez goes looking.
Piazza. Patel. Piazza. Patel. And here's... It's Pandev! Oh, denied brilliantly!
Asselli.
Bellotti desperately wants to get on the end of this. Piazza. Piazza drives it forward. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Strip.
Tries to get it forward quickly. There really wasn't very much in that. Not far away from being a telling final ball.
Genoa.
Sanabri. It seems a free kick for that. Defending, but that'll do. Bellotti hits that goal. Marchetti catches it safely. Piazza. Out to the left it goes. Pandev. Zajc.
Asselli
goes upfield. Piazza wants to switch the play.
Strip.
Plays it long. And it's got through. Knocks it away. Strootman,
and it's Patel.
A really good feat. And here's Radovanovic. He's had a shot! Could move up a gear here. Bellotti plays it out to the flank. Bellotti. Attempts to play it through. Towards the front then. Pandev will run down the left wing. And it's Strootman. Patel. Turns it out wide. Nicely controlled.
Strootman.
In it comes. Hoists it forward. Bellotti going full steam ahead down the left flank. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Cleared away. And it it's played forward. And here's Strootman, chipped through. That's been lever clear. And here's Strootman. Radovanovic. Who's going to get there? Lukic. Ricardo Rodriguez.
Isso.
Linetta. And it's Pelotti. Over to the left. And that's a throw. Forward it goes. He hit half-time. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Some first-half thoughts. Genoa head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. It's like a cagey game. Not the team any further forward than they were when they started out. So we're just settling back into this second half. Genoa. Zaitz. Zaitz plays it forward. And out to safety. Piazza. Chooses to go back. Nice touch. Vettel. Stroop. Radovanovic. Piazza. Place it into the box. It's a brilliant interception. Genoa. Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Piazza. Radovanovic. Stroop. And here's Pandev. It's broken loose. And it's Crescito.
Pandev.
Bellotti, chance to break. Ricardo Rodriguez. Forward it goes. Zaza. Played into the middle. Christian Zapata tries to clear. Linetta. It'll be a throw-in. Torino making another change here. And it's Rodriguez. And he's got the ball glued to his feet.
Well, it's a crossing feast here, but I'd advise them to keep a variety in their play to avoid being found out and stopped.
Nobody's going to argue with that. Well positioned to make that interception.
Isso
tries to get it forward quickly. Zaza.
Vasili.
Verdi. Out to the right. Looking to get within range. Zaza. Hits
one!
Oh, just lacked a decent finish. Rodriguez cuts it out. Piazza with the cross. He's gone for it! Decent enough try. Hoists it forward. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Fischito. And it's played forward. Piazza. And it's Patel. Piazza with the cross. Strong punch. Chance! And everyone off their seats. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Goes direct to the front line. Strootman. And here's Pandev. So he is there to heave it away. Vasely. Zaza looks to get on the end of this.
Torino.
Hoists it forward. Fischito. That's been won straight back. Both sides a bit lacking in intent. And it's Pelotti. Zaza. Zaza has a go! Fischito. And it's played forward. Linetti. Looks to clip it forward. It out of harm's way. Genoa can make their change now with a break in play. Rodriguez. Could be a chance. Has a goal! And that will be the final act. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge. And it has finished goalless. How do you look back on the game then, Jim? So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for.